Hi everyone, my name is Katerina Bilkul. I'm an artist and illustrator from Ukraine, from Zhytomyr City. I create my artworks using mostly watercolor and acrylic materials, and my main technique of painting is pointillism mixed with other kind of techniques. I paint in realistic manner, reflecting our world and nature. The artwork which I have chosen to represent here is dedicated to my native country Ukraine and to the horrific tragedy which is still going on there for almost 1 year, the war which Russia started on our land. The name for this art piece is Grief and Hope. The deep grief is shown here in bloody poppy flowers, and hope is represented through flying bird dove, which is carrying the ribbon with Ukrainian flag colors. In creating this artwork, I used watercolor and paper materials and pointillism technique. By creating this artwork, I wanted to reflect and to show the huge pain of our nation and to attract more attention of people from other countries to help to stop this horrible war and to support people who bravely and honestly are defending the independence of Ukraine. This artwork means to me hope and strong belief in God's help for our country to have its victory and peace.